Got our medicine pouches full.
Go quietly.
At least we saved. Wait, are they not here? Where'd they go? They'll fuck it up. Can I pick them up? Nope. Yep, that was a waste. Thought I had the perk to be able to pick them up. That's a big boy. Well, we were telling the monster to make it count, and he did. Very much did. Can I just, like, reactivate a tank somehow? At the end of the bridge. Let's go there.
Uh.
So did it save us getting that that metal flower? I'll head back over there just in case. I think it was over here somewhere. Something flying over there? The shit? Ancient metal eye. But it seems like we still have the metal flower. I guess we could. Notebook. Yeah. Yeah. Autobots, roll out. Anything else? Anything up here? Let's... No. Supplier is the name. I finally got a lead on a vet meat supplier out of Tulsa. Seems affordable. Samples scheduled for delivery later tonight. They do everything. Beef, chicken, pork, mutton, even alligator jerky. Which I didn't even realize was something people want. If the quality is adequate, this enterprise kicks into high gear. Stuff what Dad said about being about real space dining. Legacy industry my ass. Sona.
No space.
There you are.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Why does she have such a stick up her ass? I mean, she's like shown no positive emotion whatsoever. I'm not even saying being grateful or just something other than, hey, do this or go fuck yourself.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
She's a robot. She's a synth. Oh, that ain't it. Where is it?
Up you go.
There we go. Hey. Okay.
Take my hand.
Search the metal ring for a view of the blades.
Take the one on the right.
Sorry, what? We talk about the take the one on the right. Whoops. Oh, that didn't go as planned. Hey, it didn't go as planned, but it worked, right? Mission failed successfully. See, we can get back up. No problem.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
How about I take both of them? You're too damn slow.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all
Eric
happen.
Redbeard. Thank you for the follow.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Alright. Okay.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Whoops.
I'm split. I need to get to that blaze fast.
Oh.
I should be able to hit the blaze from
here. We go. How we didn't blow ourselves up. No, this is Zero Dawn. This isn't the new one. Oh crap. All right. Well, this is my first time playing this one, so it kind of depends on how I feel about this at the end. So far, I'm enjoying this.
Oops.
There we go.
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
All right.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption.
Until a necromancer comes through.
The mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go. Saving these for the trail.
But so far, I'm enjoying Horizon Zero Dawn. So much so that I probably will enjoy New One. However, that being said, don't think it's going to be out on PC at release, so I'm going to have to wait until they decide to release it to PC. Which is fine.
Got too much already.
Well, we can fix that, right? A bit more. We got everything over here. Too bad we can't loot these.
You won't be coming back with us, will you?
Nope.
I don't think so. I'm glad you accomplished what you were looking for, Varl, but I haven't. Not yet.
Look, I know you have to go. You're a seeker, after all. But if you ever pass this way again...
Then what?
It'd be good to see you, that's all. I expect we'll regroup at Mother's Crown.
Is he crushing on us?
You there?
Maybe you will.
Maybe.
I'll see you then.
You're a skilled warrior, Aloy. Rast trained you well.
Did you know him?
A long time ago. Well enough to know he was a good man.
Then why was he cast out? What crime did he commit?
I wish I could tell you. But it seems only the High Matriarchs know that story.
So I've heard. Well, I should be on my way.
Thank you, Aloy. May All Mother bless your journeys, wherever they take you.
All right. Let's go see this vantage.
Looks good.
All right. So somewhere we need to find climbing points.